Well, on the back of negative global cues, we started this week on a negative note yesterday. Markets corrected from the higher levels of around 10,645 on Monday's trading session. In line with the negative momentum, in today's trading session, we had a flat opening where we can say that about 30 to 40 points down move was seen in the initial hour of the trade. On the daily charts, 10,440 was the support for the Nifty. As we had seen a gap up opening on 2nd of November, usually such gaps become support when markets correct, and that's what we had seen. The 10,440 level was a support. The market consolidated around the 10,440 mark during the first half of the day, showed some recovery. However, the second half was quite encouraging for the bulls, as the many of the index heavyweights showed a positive momentum supported by very good volumes. The index rallied higher sharply during the second half. And in the morning trade, where we have seen a negative 30 to 40 points on the Nifty index, the close was a positive 100 points flow. So certainly, you know, from the lower levels, we had seen a decent recovery in today's trading session. So after this consolidation phase of about 3 to 4 trading sessions, one can see that 10,440 has now become a very crucial support for our markets. Until this 10,440 is hold, the every dips could be bought into. Now on the higher side, in last few trading sessions, we had seen the higher end of the consolidation phase being 10,656, 10,700 mark. On the positional charts, the 200-day moving average, which is the resistance, is placed around 10,750, which also coincides with the gap area that was seen during the month of October when markets had corrected sharply. So till this 10,440 levels are held, one can expect a pullback move in the Nifty index towards 10,750 mark. So one should use any kind of declines as a buying opportunity with stop loss placed below 10,440. Now, amongst the sectoral indices, the Bank Nifty gave support today as the private sector heavyweights showed some positive momentum. Stocks such as Axis Bank, ICICI Bank had seen a good move in today's trading session. Secondly, amongst the PSU banking space, there was quite a mixed sort of momentum because of the results which were announced. Stocks such as Allahabad Bank and Bank of India corrected by about 7 to 10 odd percent. Whereas other stocks such as OBC, Canara Bank, they showed positive momentum. So within the PSU banks, there have been momentum on both the sides of the trade. Another sector was in focus today was the pharma space. Since the morning trade itself, the stocks such as Aurobindo Pharma, Sun Pharma, Wockhardt Pharma have seen correction, and this was the major underperforming sector in today's trading session. In near term, the underperformance in pharma could continue as well. So short term traders, trade with a positive bias. On the indices, 10,440 is the support. Use declines as a buying opportunity for target around 10,750. Thank you.